for various reasons, some of your courses do not have guest access enabled, the fix to this is go to Settings, Users. You're going to add a method, and that would be the guest access method. Our little eyeball here is turned off, so go ahead and click it, turn it back on. There we go. Now if you go back to Settings, Edit Settings, you should have guest access under guest access. Make sure that this is on yes. Scroll down to the bottom and save changes. And bam, we're done. Thanks for watching.